A man is recovering after he was stabbed in the arm at a QuikTrip in Tulsa. Officers responded to the gas station near 11th and Garnett around 4:30 this morning. He told officers a woman attacked him, robbed him, and then took off in his car. His injuries were serious enough that he needed to go to a nearby hospital. Police haven't said what kind of vehicle they're looking for. So far, no arrests have been made.